The feds say security photos showed David Wiersma inside the Capitol building.